subject Delta. I have known for years of Stanley's betrayal here, and had forgiven him. But in compromising Eleanor now, he seals his fate. You see, it was Stanley who turned you into Ryan. He is responsible for what you have become. The security booth is open now. You may have your revenge.
Sweet Jesus. Lamb, no! And she just let me hang myself up and... Oh, God! No. Come on, pal! The train's ready! Just let me live!
Mother's not lying this time, Father. He really did it. To both of us.
She's coming back. Wow. Okay. Didn't see that coming, but... Okay. Oh, that is gonna be... Oh, what am I gonna do? And I've heard some of these... A lot of these people down here talking. Some of them I know saw the thing with Eleanor and... who knows what. You can't just stop... You know, a whole cult from talking, can you? Maybe you can... Yeah.